God damn it.
Oh, sorry. We didn't start from the top again.
No. Forget it. We've restarted too many times. Let's just get to it. Hi. This is me. And this is Gad. She's been with me since I was a kid. We are literally inseparable. You can't see her in any pictures, though.
Because I'm invisible!
Jesus. Yes, you're invisible. We go to Florida Atlantic University. We're 20 years old, and we like to do a lot of creative things. Drawing, video games, playing music, and of course, filmmaking.
Hello! My name is Carrots, new resident here, and my owner has told me a couple things that I should not do. I'm gonna do them anyway in this video for you. Hello, little lizard! My name is Carrots, and I was wondering if we could be best friends!
Oh, jeez, isn't that an embarrassing first film? I was like 8 when I made that. Shirley Temple was like 3 when she first starred in a film. What's your point? You both share the same birthday? Okay. I stopped my rambling. I was lucky to have a relatively nice childhood. 2 loving parents, a sister to boss around and be annoyed by, and 5 pets in total, with 2 extras coming along last summer to keep my parents company. I have about 4 plant children: Orion, my eldest, a lavender plant; Pinky, a winter cactus plant my mom got as a gift from a student, which I promptly adopted since I thought it was really pretty and my mom kept forgetting to water it; Daisy, a pot of small daisy plants that are taking their sweet time to grow; and Harold, a dying plant I saved from the back corner of a Target plant display and nursed back to health. I have no idea what plant he is, but he looks like the mini version of the tree from Madagascar.
She's a bit of a kid's movie nut.
Not a kid's movie nut. I just really like animated movies, no matter if they're for kids or adults. I grew up watching animated movies and fell in love with them instantly. I loved the look and style of them all, how exaggerated and emotional things could be. The bright colors, the amazing characters. I want to capture that same fantasy in my own works one day. My favorite thing to do is to incorporate mixed media in my work. 2D with 3D, glitch with perfection, mashing different genres together, and exploring the nuances of pre-existing media to both make fun of it and enhance it. I have so many ambitions.
And no real talent to fulfill them.
Would you shut up? I'm trying to make a good project here, and now you're ruining everything.
Ruining it? It was ruined from the beginning.
Are you serious?
You have no talent. We've established this.
Is there a reason you're always so cynical?
Because it's my job. Even your high school therapist knew that. You're the only one that's in denial about it.
Well, you're doing a terrible job at it.
Yeah, right? I can tell you're squirming internally right now because you know I'm right. You're a talentless fraud who's setting themselves up to fail by going into such a competitive industry when you have hardly any motivation or work ethic to speak of. And you're either going to eventually realize that and give up, or you're going to be stuck in deep denial like a
troll. No, no.
And end up homeless.
Stop. I have been daydreaming my entire life, yet I've done nothing but daydream about being something great. I have a very small window of opportunity in order to make that happen, and I'm not going to let anything, including you, stand in my way.
Thank you. Hmm.